500,000 protons that we put on the target, we can collect one antiproton.
This all takes place in the giant accelerator rings under.
That's like what? Charlie.